Hello everybody and welcome back to this awesome game here. Maybe you saw my last video when I was battling a little bit. But here I want to talk about a little bit about managed warband. See, that's one that's heavy injured, and there's a question to you. How do you heal this guy up? He's almost dead. But I don't know how to heal it up. But what I found out was that over here you have some different stuff, reports on different things, battle history maybe, accuracy, so there's a lot of stuff going on here. There's stash. Got a lot of stuff going on here. And then here you can go in on each unit. You can see condition, there's some different stuff, abilities. Oh, that one is going up a little bit in there. Maybe how much you use it, then it go up and probably rank up, I guess. And then there's some different stuff you can do here, weapons, after stats on there. But there's also here inventory, so you can see the inventory on them. There's nothing on this dude. There's some trade, you can go to the market and stuff, and you can level up. So what I can see from here is willpower is probably one of them. Charisma, take one more there, confirm. I think I have one more time because I have like two levels up. Maybe not. That was that. And then there's upgrade abilities. So let's see what we got here. How much I have? 1 point. Requires 1 point. What is this? Raid and gallop. 100% stamina. Do the units development cost 10. What should we take? Can I unlock this? Oh, okay. Now it's unlocked. Then you go further on to the next one. It's pretty cool. See, there was that guy. Oh, is it then all of them who have like this level up? Because I tried out this one and this one. Just take a look here. Yeah, level up. Then you can go in and level up your guys. So we're gonna do like this. We want to unlock. Oh, do I have more? Nope. See, now I have three more on this one. Confirm, two more. Confirm, do I have more? This guy is gonna be beast mode. How many have? Four ability points. What's this? Let's unlock one of the expensive ones. Can I unlock this? Ooh. Take aim. Wow, he's beast mode in this dude. Do I have to see? Oh, they have different names. This guy is pretty tough. Where's this dude? So you can sit. Yeah, you can sit, rank up your things, have four again. Need to spend five. All right, let's do it. Agility. Some strength problem. Not be bad. Some luck. do a little bit of everything. Whoa, these guys are beast moding. What is this? So push kick, dirty fighting. Up there. Unlock that. What's this down here? Oh, I don't have any more. Alright. Dude, unlock everything, man. So, okay, I have to go through all these guys. The only thing my concern is that. Okay, so this one, can we unlock this? Power attack. Glory of death. Can I unlock this too? Sound cool. And what we got here? It looked like one of them is strength. One, so we give a little bit on these ones, and then beast mode. Yeah, so you have to go through all these. But this guy's like, you can see here, he's like dead. 0 out of 2. Super close to. But I don't know really what to do here. Unit was defeated last battle and is recovering. Okay, maybe I got the answer now. It's recovering 24 minutes and 40. Okay, so it's recovering. All right. I got it. I'm picking up the link down. So we can rank up this dude. Make a tree on this one. One and a one. There we go. Gonna make it more, right? And abilities. Then let's. How much we have? We have 4. What about this one? Can I unlock this one too? Alright, we got that going for us. Go back in health soon, my new beast mode. But all these I have to go through. What else have we have? Assignment. Then you can go into a guy like this. And then you can make him quartermeister, cook, second in command, forward scout. Okay, we can give them an assignment. Formation if you have. 16 units. I got these guys. Management, there's not so much trade. You can go to blacksmith, choose one. This guy, see what's happening. Go out to here, blacksmith today will be your spear, wood cutting axe. Show me what gun, quite sharp you have here, interesting. Do you buy goods? Means I could use a brand new battle axe to all my weapons. Sure. Alright, so show me what you got. So in here you can go buy stuff too. How much do I have of money? Can I buy that? Did I bought that? Throw it. right, so go back here. Let's do what was this dude, right? Now he got that one. So can I like take that in? Take this one away. Put this one in. How can I do that? Equip. Alright. Equip. No suitable. So we can maybe not use it. Do we have to examine it first? Armor. Rare, medium armor. Do we know anything? Alright. Put it over here. Yeah. What about this one? Can it even fit that one? Quick. What this one? Alright, so whoop. Alright. Put it over there. Okay. I want to try find how do I find out who can use it? Maybe this guy. Try here. Okay, give him that one and that one. Do I need some more access? Gonna get some access there. What about take him? Can you equip it? No. Cannot shoot. Do we know what? Unequip. Equip. No. So he cannot too. Alright. Exciting. Maybe it's the bigger ones. Just want to try out this stuff and see if oh, he already got one on. Okay, so this is more like maybe for horsemen, heavy infantry, maybe. I don't know. Ooh, they're more all around. Confirm. 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 I'm just looking here what is high, so. Put that up. Alright, so C, upgrade build, 4 points. Don't know what this is. Can unlock. Can unlock, what can I unlock, man? Zero. So he's like finished. So it's like these guys have it, so it's just waste some money, but it's okay. Well, I have to do all that upgrading, but there's a lot of things there, management to do, and then you can start a fight, of course. That so this was just a little bit about the managed warband. Good tips, hint, always welcome down in the comment section, or hit the like button, subscription, and I think in the next video I will go on with some other maps, some other battle areas, so that'd be awesome if you took a look at that. So until next time, Take care. See you around. Bye.